flash moves. Greedy. He wants this, but he's forced to flash out of the way. MMD hops on Mabel for the assist, and there's the hyper proc in. Athena gonna try and protect his teammate, but he's turned into blobs. And a teleport. I love gonna save the final blob. I am. Oh no!
You're supposed to complete the teleport, because even though the blob is not moving on your screen, it is actually moving in real time. So the Zac will come out of that passive and then be able to escape.
The ward's there, but
where are you gonna go?
Exhaust is down, Mithy can't save him, and that'll be first blood. Who gets it? It is a miracle.
They're trying to do a strategy and they're looking for Vander.
Vander puts himself right in the fire so low, but actually gives himself an out. Jockstra now just getting missed by the Undertow. A Twin Fang, one more to get it. Dodges the Noxious Blast.
What are you doing?
Forget it! And Forgiven's coming up huge. Those are two kills from Pawn. He's going to push.
Pretty
close from Impact to get himself a kill, but he falls in the Baron Pit with Baron damage. Now they're on a Smoothie, and now they're going for Jensen still. Can he get a Dissonance on? There's no mana, and QV's on the chase. Meteos goes down in the back of the fight as we swing back to the Tribe Rush, and it's going to be a few more attacks. He puts the Protect on. That's a lot of damage coming from the hit. Throws up the C9 Shiner, and he makes it out alive.